Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Political actors need to show maturity, says head of OSCE mission to Skopje. The head of the OSCE mission to Skopje, Ambassador Ralf Breth, said in an interview with Radio Free Europe, the political actors in Macedonia need to show maturity and think about the long-term effects of their decision instead of the short-term gains, because the latter might produce a lose-lose situation for the whole country in the long run. He reiterated that the stalemate will compromise not only Macedonia's strategic objectives, but also the trust of the citizens in the democratic institutions. Breth warned that it could also have an impact on the decisions of the potential investors in the country. According to him, the politicians and responsible persons must put the country's interests first and consider compromise. The art of politics is compromise, to find possible solutions and not to think only of the own maximal positions. The situation is critical, and we hope that the politicians show maturity and that they find a way out of this political crisis, he said.